Now, here's an interesting one. Watch what we do to the interior of this classic 54 Caddy Coupe DeVille. The owner had a very heartfelt story and a pretty wild idea.
Hi, my name is Ann Weiser, and this is my 1954 Cadillac. My husband and I belong to several car clubs, and we're in the process of restoring the car when he passed.
We had the car painted, but we still need to do the interior.
As you can see, the car has all the original materials from 1954 in very bad condition.
I'm Ann's son called. We're here at AutoMat to talk to the owner, Tim, about doing the interior. And you're not going to believe what my mother has picked out.
Okay, hi Ann, how are you?
Hey Carl, how are you doing?
So I understand instead of doing an original restoration of the car, you're going to customize the interior, right?
Yes, and I love this right here.
Okay. Well, this is a 1972 Impala that we pimped out for a pro football player. And as you can see, what we did is we recovered the whole interior in light tan, pearlized ultra leather with grime, passion suede inserts and piping.
Okay, Mom. So you want AutoMat to pimp out our 54 Caddy, huh?
Yes, I do. This is what I like.
Well, I guess we can't argue with that. Okay, let's do it! Good, okay.
Excellent. Very good.
Doesn't mess around.
Hello, baby. Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing. Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like.
chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like.
What's that, baby? But, oh, honey. But, oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like. What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8 and don't be late. But, baby, I ain't got no money, honey. Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face, ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Low, make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's what I like.
I'd like to thank the guy who wrote the song that made my baby fall in love with me.
Who put the bomb in the bomb, the bomb, the bomb? Who put the rhyme in the rhyme, a lama ding dong? Who put the bop in the bop, shabop, shabop? Who put the dip in the dip, 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 dip? Who was that man? Shake his hand, he made my baby fall in love with me.
Yeah.
When my baby heard, every word went right into her heart. And when she heard them singing, lama, 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 ding dong, she said we'd never have to part. Sets my baby's heart on a glow. And every time we dance to dip, 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 she always says she loves me so.
This is better than showroom music.
What a living memorial to my late husband. He would just love this song. It's just incredible. Thank you so much, AutoMat. It's a superb job.
Look at this shoe.
Okay, guys, so you love it?
I love it.
Everything came out great? Okay. Thank you very much.
It was phenomenal.
Terrific. Thank you. We did love it. We'll see you at the car shows, right?
Absolutely.
Great. So right now, I would like to award the first place trophy for the best custom story to Ann Weisert and our son Carl right here.
First place. Excellent. I got a picture with her.
Yeah, she was such an Ann Weisert.
representing Ann and his father, who's this is Carl right here.
Excellent.
Thank you very much, Carl.